So as a mom, it's our duty. It doesn't matter how we're feeling, suicidal or not, wanting to die or not. You make sure you love your babies. You do not reject them, neglect them, abuse them under any circumstances. Sure, I've gotten frustrated with my son. Sure, I've put him on timeout in his room. But I've never beat him. I've never hit my son. Are you happy? Earlier I was chasing him all around. I was chasing him. I blew my nose after crying and crying and chased him all around. So, just a reminder, you ever feel like giving up? Don't.